Unbounded Praise is the first work we're going to look at, and I'll play a couple of pieces out of this to kind of get us going and for me to get familiar with the piano and all that kind of thing, too. These are, as you would probably expect from the title of the book, they are celebratory. There are a few contemplative moments, but not really what I would call contemplative arrangements. They are pretty celebratory in nature all the way through. Most all of them in forte fortissimo, you know, it's just the nature of the book. And so, but a variety of styles. Do you have a listing of the hymn titles on your sheet, in your handout? Okay, so that'll help you too to get a flavor for what's in there. We'll make this informal, so if you've got additional questions, even as we kind of walk through some of the arrangements, we'll do that. But we're going to start with Praise Him, Praise Him. This is an old gospel hymn that I think probably many of you will know. Given it just a little bit of a different kind of treatment. All eight notes are not created equal in this particular setting of Praise Him. Almighty, one of those classic great hymns for all of us. but got just a little bit of a different treatment to it than what you would customarily expect or sing with the hymn. Cover, just by it for the cover. That's always an option too. So.